I think it's a bad sign psychologically. It is a sign of a psychological weakness of a man who is afraid to stand on his own line and his own responsibility. Because you see, the absence of proof has gone on for centuries. Every argument for the existence of God is incomplete, improper, and has been refuted. And people go on and on because they want to believe. Well, I regard it as evil to place your emotions, your desire, above the evidence of what your mind knows.
Psychological weakness of a man who is afraid
to stand on his own life and his own responsibility. Because you see, the absence of proof has gone on for centuries. Every argument for the existence of God is incomplete, improper, and has been refuted. And people go on and on because they want to. The evidence of what your mind knows.